What to Play presents the top 15 free Android games so far, all arranged by Gamerscore. To check out our full list, visit our website whattoplay.com. You can also take part in our rankings by leaving reviews of the games that you played. If you want to become part of our growing community, we have a Patreon page. Check it out, link in the description box below. 15th, Guardians Alien Hunter. We start off the list with our first shooter, and yes, expect more of those in a while. Protect the planet from an army of relentless aliens, gather the most powerful tools of destruction, and fend off the extraterrestrial hordes. Choose the most advanced weaponry possible and become humanity's last hope. Are you willing to take the challenge? A gamer score of 9.37. 14th, Solitaire, My Farm Friends. This free Android game is pretty much what it says it is. It's a solitaire game with an unlikely blend of farm life. Play with your newly befriended animal friends and enjoy hours and hours of classic solitaire fun. Create your empire of barnyard buddies, all while enjoying a card game that requires concentration and skill. A gamer score of 9.37. 13th, Siva, the God of Destruction. Not to be mistaken with the actual Hindu God of Destruction, Shiva. This mobile title is an MMORPG brandishing that signature KRPG formula. Improve your character by participating in its major events, and as a KRPG, expect lots of level grinding as player levels are continuously being challenged by other players as well. So punch those stats up. It receives a gamer score of 9.38. 12th, World War II Strategy Games WW2 Sandbox Tactics. A turn-based strategy game designed for players who love the history behind the world's darkest days. As a commander, lead your troops to victory and conquer the world. Just don't take it literally. Control over 100 famous generals of World War II from Axis and Allied powers, but think twice before laying out your armies and plan one step ahead. A gamer score of 9.38. 11th, Criminal Desires BL Yaoi Anime Romance Game. We've officially come to a point where romance games are slowly taking over the mobile sphere. Simple as they may be, it offers a unique experience for players who just want to be in love. In this BL Yaoi game, infiltrate a notorious crime family. As a detective, know who to trust between your two choices. Rob your childhood friend or Christopher, a composed leader. The choice is yours. A gamer score of 9.38. 10th, Sniper Shooting Free FPS 3D Gun Shooting Game. The title says it all. It's free and it's all about shooting stuff. Pick a favorite gun within its arsenal of cool-looking rifles, customize the shooting range, and hit those targets with surgical precision. It's aiming for a more realistic shooting experience, and for a mobile game, that's saying something. A gamer score of 9.38. 9th, First Refuge Z. Gaming has evolved over the years, but nothing will ever stop the zombie genre from coming back again and again. First Refuge Z pretty much plays similarly to Fallout Shelter. Humanity has been brought to the edge of extinction, and it's up to you to build an immense fortress with your growing list of survivors. Build, upgrade, and expand. A gamer score of 9.39. 8th, Crazy Cocoon. Its art style may be reminiscent of the classic PlayStation portable rhythm game Patapon, but its gameplay is far from that. Crazy Cocoon is a casual tower defense where you stand idle and use your fingers to fend off waves and waves of enemy tribes. Upgrade those abilities and become an impenetrable shield as the levels get higher. A gamer score of 9.39. 7th, Pirate's War. Sharpen those blades and prepare for a never-ending voyage to find the greatest of treasures. Its gameplay relies heavily on strategic turn-based encounters, so build your fleet and watch them dominate the high seas, even when you're not around. For a free mobile game, Pirate's War satisfies that pirate fantasy. A gamer score of 9.40. 6th, Queen Rock Tour, the official rhythm game. Believe it or not, the UK's beloved rock legends have their own rhythm game for the Android. Vibe to the tunes of their greatest albums, including Bohemian Rhapsody, We Will Rock You, and many more. Master different instruments for each song and tap the tiles to become the ultimate music legend. Freddie Mercury would be so proud. a gamer score of 9.4. Fifth, Hotel Frenzy, design Grand Hotel Empire. Build a hotel empire and open the doors to your grand lodgings in this management game that's taken a spin on the popular Diner Dash. But instead of a cozy restaurant, you'll be taking up tasks from various hotel guests on different floors. Decorate the halls to your heart's content and gain enough reputation to attract esteemed individuals. But how long can you keep it up? A gamer score of 9.56. Fourth, My Eternal Prince Remake Otome Romance Game. So we're back to the romance titles. Honestly though, for a game with a gamer score like this, it's no surprise that there are a ton of people interested in these. In My Eternal Prince, you're surrounded by three handsome men harnessing the powers of fire, water, and air. As an otome game, there are multiple pathways, all depending on your choices. A gamer score of 9.58. Third on our list, Blood Moon Calling Vampire Otome Romance Game. In the previous title, you date elementals, while this time you're thirsting for some Twilight or Castlevania fanfictions. Stop a mysterious epidemic and seek aid from a selection of three brooding and attractive men. Each choice leads to a different outcome and reveals a major truth to the vampire aristocracy. Who knows, maybe they do sparkle when exposed to sunlight. A gamer score of 9.59. Second on our list, My Story Mansion Makeover. Make your dreams come true in this management game that mix and matches three puzzles with house renovation gameplay. It's one of those deceptive ads you see online where the gameplay is far from what's advertised. But it's still fun though, and it doesn't require that much work. A simple tap of your fingers can net you rewards that get your mansion coated in gold. A gamer score of 9.6. And first on our list, Ragnarok Pouring Merge. The long-running video game franchise that once shaped our childhood makes their own version of Pokemon with their adorable pourings. Gather thousands of blob monsters and let them do the battling for you. Train and evolve them to take down powerful enemies, and there are around 400 stages to choose from, each with its different modes. It's a content-filled adventure built for old and new Ragnarok fans. A gamer score of 9.97. Before we end our video, we thank these Watcha players for supporting our channel through Patreon. For just a dollar, you can have your name plastered in our video and get exclusive Watcha Play rewards. Become a certified Watcha player and visit our Patreon page, link just below.